In the past 10 years, more than 1,200 people have been seriously injured and 200 loved ones have died on Territory roads because of drink driving.
We've had enough of the carnage on our roads.
It's time we all said enough's enough.